How is it going? What happened with you and Chantal?
I broke up, I don't want her anymore.
She has problem and I cannot handle it.
She wanna move with me, we're going to see a place tomorrow. And the same time she wanna keep, she still live with Beats. He say he don't scared for me, I don't scared nobody. But if you tell me an asshole, come tell me in my face. I'm single, not back with her anymore at all. I can do much better. I told her, if you go back, say one word about me online, I'm done, and I'm done. No, you cannot be my girlfriend, live with your ex. Sorry. No man, real man, will accept his girlfriend to live with other men, especially her ex. Saying I scream at her and lie at her, in the street, whatever, this all lies. She's trying to get some income this month, I think. Story about I hate her and stuff. I don't like to talk about this, and I was not going to talk about it. I hate her and this. No, never happened. It's her brain. She have mental health. She need to take care of it. She was high in coke. She see stuff. I don't like to talk because I'm not the one who talk behind somebody. And I make it clear now I'm not going to talk anymore. I just see my reason that I broke up with her, and I think everybody will agree with that. Me, when I have something against somebody, I will tell him in his face. Man, real man do that. I got enough from her. I handle a lot. I trying to help her. She ran away from me to go eat not healthy. I don't push you to eat healthy. I am trying to fix you, to make you better life. Going to gym with you, trying to stop you. I stop you for drugs. Me, I'm stopping you for drugs. You was coming here to ask me to buy drugs. I'm the one who say no. I don't want to see her again. Because me, I tell her this is the last chance. After she begging me to come back. Sorry to say it, first time I will say something. She's bitch. You just text me now, you need your play, you need your stuff. I'm not gonna show your message because I'm not like you. I tell you anytime you can pick up your stuff. And stop playing victim, Chantal. I need somebody who, since I care about them, they care about me. I don't need you, do you hear me? I don't need you. I don't want you in my life. You can pick up your stuff if you want. I don't wanna see you again. Before I told you we're gonna be friends even if we broke up. Now I tell you no, I don't want you.